Hey, how's it going? Today I wanted to talk about some of the things you can do when you have the energy level to kind of keep your body in motion, keep the muscles toned, and also just overall feel better and enjoy a healthier life. So it depends on what stage of kidney failure you're in, whether you're on dialysis, whether you're on post-transplant. I find for me, regular movement and exercise helps a lot with my journey, and also it sort of keeps my weight down a little bit, because as you see in some of the other vlogs, I do enjoy eating and I enjoy food. So this helps a lot to sort of burn off some calories, but really it's more for cardiovascular, to keep my heart pumping, ready for transplant, as well as just staying healthy. Exercise and movement, if you're walking, also helps your bowel movements. Which, as you know, if you're on dialysis, a lot of the medications and treatments, pain meds and so forth, can make you more constipated. So having regular movement, having walking motion, it does help your bowels. Some of the exercises you could do, I enjoy when the weather is good like this, to get out, get some fresh air, get some clean air through my lungs, and breathe in the fresh air. I enjoy walking as much as I can, about 3-4 times a week, depending on the weather. And today's a good weather day, so I wanted to do this video for you. And also, some of the exercises, when the weather's not so good, or if you don't have as much energy, you could sit at home and do chair exercises. Just sit on a chair, do your leg lifts up and down multiple times throughout the day. You could do sort of twist motions to help your waist and abdominal area. So these are things that I could do at home if the weather's good, and it doesn't require as much energy as going out running, walking, or biking. Some people do weight exercises to tone up. Just be careful about the exercise relating to abdominal area, because you do not want to get a hernia or cause injury to your PD catheter to make where you cannot do PD anymore. So those are some tips for you. Also, range of motion at home. You can just move your arms around, either single-sided, one at a time, front and back. It helps move your joints. It helps create motion in these muscle areas. Same with your legs. And you can even do lift chairs. It works as your chest, shoulders, and the back, deltoid muscles. So those are helpful for me. In terms of exercises I could do. So those are some of my tips. If you have other exercises, tips for other folks, or if you have any questions or suggestions, definitely comment below. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe to my channel, and then also click on the little bell notification so that you get alerted when new vlogs and content comes out for you. Hopefully this will helpful for you. And as I usually say, dialysis and treatments helps keep you healthy, to do the things you enjoy, that you love, and to do more with the folks that you love. So hopefully this helps you, and let me know if you have any other comments or tips or content ideas. Definitely do that below. So thanks for joining me today, and enjoy your journey.